Nice smooth floor operation. In case it's a fragile object, it'll be picking up. Obviously the idea was to make it so that long term you'd be able to adapt this to something that's a bit more complex than what we have here. This is just a basic demonstration of basic principles.
Also notice how the claws close gradually whenever it loses contact with the can on the RGB sensors.